When you're viewing the Twitter news feed, you have a choice of the top tweets, which is the default position, or you can view the latest tweets. I'll show you how you change between those in this video. Here we go. So here I am on the home feed, and if you go here to the star icon or some kind of star night sky icon, at the moment it's set to showing you the top tweets first. That means Twitter's applying its own algorithms to choose which content it wants to show you first. Alternatively, you can go to the latest tweets instead. So if I say latest tweets, you'll see latest tweets as they happen. So 1 second ago, someone tweeted there. So that gives you more of a current time critical thing. Particularly useful, I suppose, if you're looking at a particular event happening on Twitter and you want to see things happening in real time. But if you want to switch back, you just go there and say go back home and you'll see the top tweets first. As it mentions there, you can also view your content preferences. They're effectively what you look in terms of search, what content you can see. Are you allowed to see anything marked or deemed as sensitive? And do you want to not include blocked and muted accounts in the results of those searches? And also the explore settings. We can show content locally to you, what's happening around you right now, or you can turn that off as well. And you can change the location to a different one. So that's how you switch between top tweets and the latest tweets. It used to always be the latest tweets for all you could see, but now you have that much more curated view from Twitter, which helps you determine what you want to see more regularly and probably improve your experience for you. So that's it from me. I'm Paul from PR Wilson Media, your social media personal trainer. Cheers.